Sex Scandals, choreographed. It was choreographed in the memory of my friend Shawnee Lucas, who passed away in October 2010. Shawnee was such a kind-hearted person and touched everyone's life that she went to. I was very blessed to be here with her best friends. This dance is kind of with my interpretation of the grieving process that I went through. And I feel like if y'all have lost anybody close to you, you kind of relate to it. I'd like to say a special thank you to Shawnee's parents or family for coming out. And it means a lot to me. Hope you enjoy the dance.
So sad.